we are in school in Krasnymstawie and I'm responsible for the coordination of the living library. We have four books, one Ukrainian refugee, a teacher, a Romanian who live in France, and a person with a physical disability.
Twenty-five students from the school in Krasnymstawie had the opportunity reading the living books, which took us for more or less 90 minutes.